Good evening. Do you think everyone should have a vote?
Yes. I think in my perspective view, we should have a goal to achieve, because the goal is concept between the future and present as a bridge. It is also connect you between future and present. The main thing of have a goal is to achieve something which is based on your needs. Less duration, but what we think, what we have to achieve is the main thing for our life. For everyone have a need based on their situation, and also they work hard to fulfill their needs. It's also a type of goal to achieve. Bill Goldblatt says, when you don't have a goal, then you have to obey others' words and others, you have to live others' life. But in that situation, you don't have any particular life and any particular way. Apart from this, you should have significant way to achieve. If you have unique way, then others should obey you and you would be the highest position in your life. What you expected in the past. Not only set the goal, but you have to work towards the goal. What you have think about your future and based on your life. The main view of the goal we should have focus on your life and self-assessment in our life. If we assess ourselves, we can achieve some great thing in future. And some important things which we need. Finally, I want to finish with, we should have a goal in surroundings, because it only make us unique in our environment. Thank you.